how to customize URL on your YouTube channel. Step-by-step tutorial. First, you must sign into your YouTube and then you will click your profile and then go to your YouTube studio. But if you are using phone, please put it in a desktop mode where it will lead you to your dashboard and then you will see the settings. Please click that settings and then you will see that channel. Click channel, you will see basic info, advanced settings, branding, and feature eligibility. Click that and then you will see under it there is status and feature. Click and then you will see if you are verified and if you have strikes, and also you will see the features that is already enabled. Okay, so you will see here that my custom URL is not yet enabled and I'm going to do that now. So first thing, we will just click that claim it here where the custom URL is, and then here you will see your user ID, channel ID, default channel. You just click that if you want that to be a default channel, and here is custom URL. Then we will just click that claim it here. Okay, so here you are given two options. You can select just your brand, or you want a brand name with the suffix. So you just have to add any characters you like. So if I click that, this one is already your brand name and you can just add a few characters. And then you will click that I have read and then can change URL if you want that. But I want it to be just simple so that easy for me to remember. Just my brand and then I click that I have read and then confirm choice. And there you go, it's already changed. Now let's check it again. We go to settings, channels, feature eligibility, and status and features. Let's see if it's green. Now it's already green and you will see that my URL is only CarNel Fitness. And here you will see here, it's youtube.com/seed/CarNel Fitness. That is my URL and that is the link or URL that I can share to my friends, or I can just save that, and if someone wants to search me, they can just put that URL on YouTube and they will find my channel. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.